got to turn this nuisance and harmful alga into something beneficial. Sargassum could potentially be harvested at sea before it comes on shore, and then take it to a location where it can be either composted and used for a variety of purposes, and if nothing else, for the production of biofuels or biochar.